Hey, we're getting better. We're from a 0, a 5, now we got an 8.
Next thing you know, we're just going to be only hitting 12 because you can't go ahead and get worse.
You can't get worse, right?
All right, 10 coming up. This is giving himself a pep talk, and we just met some really nice people. Shout out to those people.
Shout out to the people who let us skip. What's up, guys? Welcome back to 573 Outdoors. Today we are here, Moberly, Missouri, doing the R100. Just got started. Looks like it's gonna be a pretty long day. We're doing the North American side today, so hopefully we ought to see some big elk and stuff like that. So come along. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you in a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Cool project underway.
Cool project.
See, I'm gonna be honest, I thought I had its butt to me.
No.
Nope, that is not butt. That's a fact. What? It's doing yoga.
It's doing yoga. That's what it says. It's stretching.
Yep. Stretching, yeah.
That's a 10.
What?
Yeah, see what this is? Right here in the middle.
Oh, that's
can barely see if that's distance 10.
Should shot for the other circle.
Yeah. That's a 10. I would have had my little cheat sheet. I would have known what that 12 is, but...
Come on, you know deer like
I do.
The back of your hand.
You know, that's a dead deer, though.
Well,
that's a dead deer.
Yeah, but it's not a deer worth 12 points.
Yeah, you're right. You are right.
Alex, is that legal to shoot this in Missouri?
I don't know.
R100s?
I think they just opened it. They opened bear season, but...
Yeah, but baby bears?
That's a baby bear.
Can you get a 0 on purpose? Please. Have to keep them alive.
Tell you what. See, that's an 8. See how small that 12 is? Like,
yeah.
12, 10?
Some people hit it, though.
Yeah. What's that song they sing?
Matata.
Huh?
What? What's the song that they sing?
I don't know. I'm not a Disney kind of guy.
I forget the songs. Oh, it's Makuna Matata. Yeah, that's what it is.
This is a warthog, Alex.
Well, buddy, you're dead.
Wow, that was, yeah.
It's another 10. Another damn 10. I'm tired of saying 10.
Gee, you're going to have an even number by the time you're
10,
done.
10, 10, 10, 10. Nothing but 10. Yeah.
What happened?
Yeah. That damn apple, I'll tell you what.
All right, let me see.
That's breaking the line.
Breaking the line, breaking the line. Alex, the walk of shame to get his arrow from missing.
Aww. Aww.
Dude, I barely missed that damn thing, too.
What was that? Eight?
Ten.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I broke the line.
A mythical creature.
Oh, it's a jackalope.
Yeah, those are pretty uncommon from Missouri. I think I've shot 15 of them, though.
Yeah.
Wow, his second 12 of the day.
Bruh, get off me, target. You know what I'm saying? Don't mess with me. I'm doing like a stanky leg.
No, he's kicking something, Alex.
That's a 10, old son.
Deer's had better days.
Huh?
The deer's had better days.
Yeah, it has. Have you seen that deer?
Here now, it's the bear crossing. What do you do when you run across a bear?
Yeah. Well, you don't run. Are you supposed to stand there? Aren't you supposed to stand there and go like, ah?
No, you don't engage in combat with it.
No, they're not supposed to scare it, though.
No, you're supposed to just play dead.
No, because that's
I don't know. Let me put... I'll link you guys the wiki page to why... what to do with a bear attack. Because Alex clearly needs to be informed.
Well, I'm pretty sure you're supposed to go, hey, bear, bear, bear. You're supposed to be loud.
And then throw your bear bow at it.
Kill him.
Get out of here, bear.
Kill him. We'll fight a bear with a bear bow.
Does bear make arrows?
I don't think so. Dead bear.
Well, or you could shoot it, I guess, if you've got the right equipment.
Yeah, I mean, I probably wouldn't want to shoot it with a field point, but that's just me. And, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Pretty close to the 12, not quite though.
My fingernails length. Not bad.
Moving on. Ready for this target?
I think so. We're gonna try. We're gonna try our best. That's all you can really ask, right?
No, I want perfection.
Well, you are on the wrong channel. That's a hard shot.
Go check it out.
Well, if you've made it this far in this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, alright?
I don't know. I mean, it's on the line, does it count?
Not even the line, it's in the middle. So, try again. Oh, yeah. God, you big, majestic animal.
You could scare somebody off with that thing put on a deer camera.
$4.46. I don't know what that total is.
$4.64.
That's what it says. Sorry that I have dyslexia. Oh, get that AC on, boys.
Hey, girls.
So, first day, R100. Pretty good. What was it? $4.64?
Yep.
464 on the North American side, which I think that's pretty good. I don't know about that. I don't know, but let me tell you something. You guys are in the... Well, I guess it'd be too late by the time you see this, but this ice cream, I don't know who this vendor is over here, but this ice cream hits different. I don't know why. I'm not a big ice cream guy.
Alex over here rewarding himself.
But this ice cream hits different. Like, it's just, like, so refreshing. But anyways, like I said, hope you all enjoyed this video. If you made it this far, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you on the next one. Thank you.